Come on, man.
And with the local DBC news, LL Cool J did the triumphant comeback. More a solo. But tonight...
Don't call it a comeback!
Yeah.
Oh.